Let's give this Mickey Mouse dresser a makeover. I knew right away I wanted to keep this cool wood grain, so I got to work cleaning, sanding Mickey Mouse off, sealing that beautiful wood grain, painting, did some finishing touches, and I'm so happy with this beautiful result.